Welcome to this week's Hymn of the Week. This week we have ELW 242, Awake, Awake, and Greet the New Morn. The tune and text by Marty Hagen. And believe it or not, it was originally written in 1982 when Hagen's family decided to exchange non-material gifts for Christmas. So Marty drew his Aunt Marie and he composed this tune and text for her. So it was actually originally a Christmas hymn. So it's interesting to find it in the Advent section of the hymnal. However, it does certainly contain Advent themes and texts. The concept of waiting is definitely paramount, in my opinion, throughout the verses. The tune name was called Rejoice, Rejoice. And that was how it was initially, which makes sense because it was a Christmas hymn. But then I think what happened is that Marty Hagen realized that there's lots of Christmas hymns already, or we like singing the same ones over and over again. And so it's hard to add new material. So he expanded it to be an Advent and Christmas hymn, and then this anthem was published by GIA, I believe, in 1983 with the title Rejoice, Rejoice. It's still available from their catalog today. And the Rejoice, Rejoice coming from verse 4. Rejoice, rejoice, take heart in the night, though dark the winter and cheerless. The rising sun shall crown you with light. So even though that could relate for Christmas, it also certainly relates for Advent. And the great beauty of this text and tune are a couple things, I think. First is it incorporates these ideas of Advent and song. So we're bringing those and cherishing and repeating those over and over again as congregations. So that's great. The other thing is we have something, taking it from Marty Hagen's words primarily, traditional carols that are intended, this is a tune that was intended to be a variation upon a traditional carol. So I'm going to let that speak for what that means. I certainly hear many carols throughout here. Maybe you could put in the comments the carols that you hear throughout. It's a variation, and he does discourage it to be heavy. So I try to play it light and upbeat. And I think that's important, particularly with the organ being the choice of accompaniment for this. Also, another thing to add would be that Marty Hagen used imagery of various chapters from the books of Isaiah and Matthew. So here's Awake, Awake, and Greet the New Morn. take that light touch into the finish there to remind us to awake, awake, and greet the new morn. And hopefully our prayer will be, may God fill every day we share and bring us at last into glory. Thank you very much for listening to Hymn of the Week.